It's time for Boost, the interactive game show that brings the action to you. We're invading your favorite liming spot and throwing at you physical and mental challenges for cash prizes and other surprises. So be on the lookout and always be ready for launch.
Today, taking in the beauty of Trinidad and Tobago, we on the North Coast, it's Maracas Beach. We here to have fun, SRP style, gonna do some giveaways, have a lot of competitions in store. SRP, we cannot come Maracas without coming to Richard's Bacon Shark, and it is officially the best bacon shark in Trinidad and Tobago. So you know we gonna join the line, maybe.
While Stefan eats his bacon shark, the rest of the team prepares for the next challenge, which is a flipping relay. Participants are required to wear some uneven flippers in teams of three, and in a relay, switch the flippers to their partners once, twice, and then make it to the finish. Oh, but before I can even finish the challenge, explanation, the race has already begun, and Team Blue on the left has already switched and dives to the ground in order to switch the flipper quickly. Team Blue has taken off in a speed, taking the lead. But wait a minute. Don't count Team Green out in a slow motion play. And he just lost his flipper. He needs to go back to give it back to his partner. Team Blue has already gotten one and two flippers on, and they are off to the finish. But we couldn't even make this up. In a stunning turn of events, here comes Team Green. And Team Green is pulling it back in a... Oh my goodness, he has taken the lead and tosses himself over the finish line. Let's see that on the replay cam. As you can see, Team Blue flippers has flew off and he tosses himself to the finish line, neglecting his body and attaining the victory. Oh my goodness, I'm stuttering, I'm going crazy, and the team members are over elated. What a victory.
Yeah, so I hear with my two winners of the flipping relay. These guys embarrass yourself on the sand, but that's not for me to say. My boy, what's your name?
My name, Nigel.
Nigel, where from?
From Mova.
Mova representing, man. My boy, what's your name?
Imara.
Imara, where you representing, man?
Santa Cruz.
Hey, that's what we saying, boy. Santa Cruz, boy. Yeah, I'd luck there, boy. Nah, but really, and truly, I mean, yeah, you have a Mova brother there. The cameraman from somewhere, anywhere you come from. Iron Man, I'm a bodyguard there, boy. You all earn yourself a complimentary bacon shark. You all work hard fit, you run hard fit. But this is Synergy, this is Boost. It's the interactive game show that comes to you anywhere, anytime, and you all realize we do anything. So entertainment and products never fail us on Maracas Beach. We have Body Care by Nature here. And I'm with this very, very beautiful lady here who clearly has been using her products. What's your name?
Kimmy Ramsing.
Kimmy, what do you want to tell us about this? What are you all offering?
We are offering Shape Cellulite Oil facial skincare products. It's a natural-based product. We have facial scrubs, aloe vera gel, sunblock. It's available in cosmetic stores, pharmacies. And we are here today to promote it for persons to try it and become aware of our product.
It's round two of a flipping relay, the ladies' round. Let's go to it. The ladies seem to have a lot more balance than the males as the first team member, Team Red, kicks off into the lead, leaving Team Purple behind. They're switching the flippers, and here comes Team Purple trying to catch up. It's not a bad effort though. Team Red is fumbling, and she can't get her balance. And a slow motion display, we see where she fumbles and the flipper is bending. But lifting her knees, she has the proper form and she continues. Team Purple is barely catching up, but with a graceful step, they make it to the second leg. And here comes Team Red. So funny enough, Team Red is wearing a purple shirt. And this young lady's taking off. Her coach at the side supporting her every step of the way. This slow motion display shows her form and she pummels towards the finish line and attains an easy victory. Good job, ladies. Good job.
behalf of Malika Trading for our body care products. Try it. Okay. I hope you enjoy it and you get good results and give us support. Oh, we have a good congratulations.
Take care.
While Iron Man swoons the ladies, the next challenge is the clean sweep. Contestants are required to use a dustpan and a broom, sweeping sand into the dustpan and transferring it to a bucket.
Boy, you win a beacon shark, a richest beacon shark. How you feel about that? Yeah, they're loving that. I mean, nice. Richest beacon shark. What's the name, my boy? What's the name?
Justin Harry, Adman BBM 2A5125D4.
Yes, well, this is Boost on Synergy, the interactive game show that comes to you. We still here, Richards. I'm hungry, but I can't get nothing. I don't know why. So I hear my boy Jimmy Diamond, the official international booth on Maracas Beach. Jimmy, first of all, we'd like to thank you for sponsoring here at Boost on Synergy. Tell us a little something about yourself. What's your reason for doing this?
I love what I do. I just love it. You understand? I do it just because I love it. I don't have no other words to explain this, but I just love what I do.
No, I mean, you're a guy you come across, the tourists, the locals, everyone. How you like that? I mean, what's your experience with that?
Well, it's something just come natural. My mother was a vendor, my grandmother was a vendor, so it's something just in my blood. I just do it just because I love to do it.
Well, this is what it's all about. It's hospitality on Maracas Beach. Jimmy Diamond, he opened his arms to us. He's now official sponsor of this episode of Boost, right here on Synergy TV, the interactive game show that brings all the action to you. We here, Jimmy Diamond Beach Share Rentals. Arbita Avenue yet again for yet another challenge by SRP and the Boost team. Tonight, we here with the Mako Taco family. These are the guys responsible for taking tacos and doing it Trini style, right?
Yes. No.
Right, guys, let's get a quick introduction. What's your name?
Stuart.
McIntosh.
Yeah. Timothy.
Karma.
Jassy.
All right, there's the entire Mako Taco team. I want a little history. What exactly you all about? How this came about?
Basically, the reason is that we saw that there's an open in the market, there's a need for something different, there's a need. People in Trinity, they like to lime, they need food, you know, they have doubles, they have the gyros, but the tacos was something that's always missing. And all of us have spent time abroad, and we know that tacos is it. And people coming down here and they're calling for it. They're like, we'll be walking out, we're leaving stumbling, we're leaving wherever. It's like, I wish I had a taco now, I wish I had a taco now. So we came up with the idea of why not do it? Why not just do tacos? Why not do Marco tacos? And Marco tacos is basically tacos with a Trini flavor, a Trini touch, you know, and size proportions. You know, we're giving here plenty, plenty, plenty.
Yeah, well, there are some huge tacos there, boy. I ain't gonna lie.
Huge tacos. It's
so, you know, we on the avenue, and I mean, Marco tacos and Boost. Very similar. We bring something different each and every time, and that's what it's about. So we're going to start the competition thanks to Marco Taco. We're going to show you all exactly how a Marco Taco is to be eaten. Right here, Boost, the interactive game show that comes to you. So right here, it's Marco Taco. We on the avenue. It's SRP. It's Boost. Basically, this challenge, we have some huge tacos here. And we have, what is it? A few ounces of pepper. The catch is, this pepper ridiculously hot. They have to finish this pepper and the taco in 60 seconds. You see, same man, I bounced up on the corner the day when he's doing the doubles and he had no money and he really wanted something to eat.
Yeah, boy, I just entered the competition. You call me Yellows, you call me Yellows.
Yeah, in case you all didn't know, this is the man that yellow like Barra.
Yeah. I yellow just like the Barra. So you understand what I'm doing now?
What's your name?
Yep is your name.
Yeah, right. Nah, but don't feel bad because this man wanted some teeth and we offer him free tacos and he's in long hair.
I really was going to get some.
Don't be shame, you know, don't be shame. Don't be shame, you know.
I really was going to get some tacos.
Alright, cool. So, yeah.
Just speed eating.
Just
swallow it. It's called a challenge, you know, not a meal. It's not a meal, it's a challenge.
I really can't believe it.
I know you're company meal. That's the problem.
You see what I'm talking about? He just admit he here for the meal because he didn't get paid.
Are we going to
play? He paid me up.
Shut it.
Are we going? And it comes up Boost. 3, 2, 1. Boost!
Yeah, so they just finished. Two of them, they just shot pepper sauce. I don't understand what's going on with them.
We're telling some flops, dog.
And they're all. it looks like yellow, AKA. Yellow, AKA, Bar is not playing games. You see the pepper starting to kill him. Yep, starting to cry, gentlemen. Yep, close up on this Ukrainian.
Hey, I saw it for you.
Gentlemen, 40 seconds gone. Do not taco finish yet. Come now, man. Come now, man.
So yeah, these fellas just shot the pepper sauce, but they're struggling right now. I'm telling you, they're struggling. My boy yellow like Barra, but he can't even finish a burrito. A taco, I don't understand it. So I hear with my boy Yip.
Yeah,
his name is Yip. Nothing like Yippee Ayo. Yeah, his name is Yip. My boy just shut down the pepper sauce. This had a taco on it. And I tell the man was here for a meal because he saved the next taco to go home with. Right? Yep. So we here. Yep. What are you going to say?
I'm looking for two. So I'm looking for the challenge on number two.
Three, four, that's
it. Wait, now you want to give me money? Yeah? Nobody open their wallet, they're going to give me money?
No. I look at the point in there, go
down, man. Alright, so you're going again, huh?
Yeah, why not?
Alright, cool. So you want this, or you want it after?
Give me now, you don't embarrass me already. Best give me
I embarrass you?
Yep, go be Marco Taco Legend after tonight, boy. Legendary, yep.
Hey.
It's going from two.
Yeah, so we back again. Yep, he is back again. And I have my boy Ryan from Curep representing from the Doubles Capital. We come down here for some tacos. Yep. You good?
Yeah.
You awesome?
Yeah, I ready. I just.
You ready?
I sorry for my bouncy.
Hey, remember the girl you're talking about? You're gonna meet in Hooker Lounge.
ain't sure what you talk for, but yeah.
She gonna help you out in the morning, don't worry. Right? Are you ready? This is the Mako Taco Challenge. Boost. We on the avenue. 3. 2. Go. See what I tell you, yep, from Santa Cruz, taking the time, you just had the first taco, you're not here, you just here for the meal.
You don't say it.
Come on, Ryan. Let me help you out this second one though. If I help you out, I get my half the money.
8.
So yet again, we here with Yip. Yep, just mash up another taco and next pepper sauce. I don't know what it is going on with him. He coming out with $200 right now, and he still don't want to pay for the taco. Right? So, but yep.
Tasting too good, boy.
Mako taco.
Mako taco, boy.
How the pepper taste, boy?
Pepper best.
Oh, good. Well, yep. $200, the man just say he buying my drink after, so I'm rooting for you. Don't worry yourself, right? I'm a boy Brandon here. This is the man that just rare like doubles become the child of the taco scene to try and see if you beat this man from taking $300 home. Because they're coming out of my pocket and I ain't really too happy about that. Right? Hey, you got anything to say?
Nah, well, hey, well, if I lost, I'm real sorry to my crew come out here, but we're trying to cut your but this man real greedy, boy, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, you dying.
I'm gonna drop down on synergy, I swear.
That's all or nothing, eh?
Yep,
uh-huh. Yeah, you want to go to the 2nd round, that's all or nothing, eh?
Yep. Are you ready?
Yeah. We ready? Stephon coming down there. Tres. Go!
And you pop some molly. He's sweating. Whoa, I'm running out already for the pepper. Mm-hmm. And you put on the 3rd yard and eat taco.
Yeah. I never see a man eat a taco so big. You see what happens to Yip? Well, you see the concentration mode that Yip in right now?
Yip, you on a level up, boy.
Swallow.
Listen to me. Come on, Yip.
Brandon, don't be on that.
No, Brandon, you can't.
Let's manage the demon, boy. Just had a couple of rounds go there. We had our boy Yip from Santa Cruz. I don't know.
Yeah, Yip dangerous, boy. I'm afraid Yip. Based on Yip, we had to make them tacos bigger, yes? tacos too small.
So we here. Boost on Synergy, the interactive game show that brings the action to you anywhere at any time with any random thing. I'm telling you, it's craziness.
I realize it's really dangerous. As I said, I'm gone.
I realize you're here with our big crew, but everybody, family out enjoying themselves. Everybody good? Alright, so you know, this is the vibe on Maracas. It's all about friends, family, and fun. Right now,
We just touched Richard, and we have to go by Uncle Sam's. It's a staple when you're in Maracas. Have a bodyguard here, Iron Man. Iron Man, you cool? Alright, cool, yeah, apparently you good.
Coconut crunch. This is this? This is a bit of history.
Like the coconut bat?
Yes. All cricket bats are made from coconut crunch.
Alright, cool, and this is your wicket here.